Feliz Navidad, Prospero Año y Feliz. Okay, I need to amend that first introduction because now I have two of my relatives here. And we have to admit, this is the first time that we've played with our mouths covered.
Yes.
Not, however, the first time that a crowd has wished we'd been playing.
Now
us jingle on Santa's sleigh. Together we will greet Kris Kringle and another Christmas day.
Christmas ballad, you know, bring tears to your heart for one reason or another.
So if you want to get up and waltz, I'll give you $1.
From the mountains to the ocean, from the
say, you maybe you've heard of the two women who went out Christmas shopping. It's kind of early, but they're out Christmas shopping in a music store. And one of them's holding the ukulele. And she tells the other one, "I got it for my husband." Second woman says, "Wow, nice trade." The women always laugh harder.
You'll be doing all right.
tea and I'm not sure what all else over there, so delve in. And don't want to disappoint them any more than we are. Speaking of which, let me just do a quick player introductions right now. You got just a little taste. We'll start down that far end. You got just a little taste of Marcia's voice a little while ago. I usually like to have her stand right next to me, so you know I get sort of overcome. But she's down on the far end, so you're in for it. So that's Marcia. And then we have Joan. She's sort of our leader and den mother and organizer. Deb, you all know, I think it's safe to say, and you all know, I think it's safe to say that Santa is going to be very, very good to Deb. But Catherine here is my favorite because she laughs at all my jokes.
This is the bad thing about wearing masks is that Catherine does have the most beautiful smile.
She makes us all smile.
This is true. Down on the far end, on the bass ukulele, the wireless bass ukulele, we're trying to get her to walk through the crowd, is Cindy. You didn't even know there was such a thing as a bass ukulele, did you? That was Mark, being in blue on Christmas, and also being a chipmunk.
A blue chipmunk.
Ed is our music director, and imagine what we'd sound like without him. And I gotta say that the masks tonight are really kind of a tragedy, because my name is Mike, and I'm normally here as the face candy, the eye candy.
That's the funniest joke you've ever
heard. Did you see his family?
Let's move. Did I turn the face one too many or did he? Wouldn't be the first time that's happened.
Face unafraid.
There are treats on the table.
Oh, yes, please have some treats. We must have.
Let's go.
That's my sister, yep.
That's what it's for. That's what it's for.
Please.
As being part of the biggest crowd here, my treat for the evening was gonna be when Deb sings her solo.
It's one of the last songs. They're saving the best.
Keep people in the room long.
Yeah, well, especially this crowd. Now you can't leave, right?
Let's get away from sleigh bells. Let's get away from snow. Let's take a break till Christmas, dear. I know the place to go. How'd you like to spend Christmas on Christmas Island? How'd you like to spend a holiday away across the sea? How'd you like to spend Christmas on Christmas Island? How'd you like to hang a stocking on a great big coconut tree? How'd you like to stay up late like the islanders do? Wait for Santa sailing with your presents in our canoe. Thank you.
A little jazzy on this one.
I can't see a ukulele. And yeah. Are you gonna leave me underneath the tree?
Many ways, Merry Christmas to you. Let there be peace on
thanks very much for coming. We do have one last song, and since you've been so good, we have one last joke. I scrapped one. But this is the best, meaning the worst, Christmas joke I know. So you'll be glad you waited for this. What's Santa's favorite snack food? Crisp Pringles.
Is that what you were researching upstairs?
Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we